Okay, class, everyone make a sentence using the word dough. Jesse?
In Italy, they make pizza using special dough.
Good job.
My brother makes dinosaurs out of Play-Doh.
Excellent.
My mom said my dad is useless and she has to use a dildo.
Oh, great heavens!
I hope everyone studied last night because we're taking a test.
No, I forgot. I'll just cheat off of her.
The next day, I'm passing y'all's test back.
What? I got an F?
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Yay!
What'd you get?
An A plus.
What? That doesn't make sense.
You're just jealous that I passed.
But how? I copied you.
You didn't copy everything I did.
What do you mean?
Oh, great heavens!
Stay with me, please.
Tell our son.
Yes?
I'm disappointed.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Are you sure you want that to be your last message?
Yes.
Okay, I just have to deliver that.
Promise me.
Okay, yeah, sure. Sweetie, he said he's disappointed.
Wow, okay, well, I was disappointed when he unplugged my game.
Oh, great heavens!
What's up, guys? Let's do this. Mom, can you keep it down? I'm trying to sleep.
Oh, you're up? Can you take the trash out?
Oh, great heavens!
23 times 3 equals... Hey, whose phone is going off?
Not me.
Not me!
Okay, we'll stop. Back to the lesson. 23 times 3... Are y'all playing with me? Who is it?
I think it's him.
Hey, you're supposed to be taking notes.
I am. I'm using cam scanner.
Cam scanner?
Yeah, I can take pictures and easily scan all of the notes with my phone. The scans have great quality, and thanks for the filter and automatic cropping.
Whoa, that sounds cool.
And a lot easier.
It is. And plus, you don't have to carry heavy journals anymore.
Oh, great heavens!
Mommy.
Yes, sweetie?
What were you doing bouncing on Daddy's stomach last night?
Well, I have to do that or else Daddy's belly's gonna get very fat. Bouncy keeps him skinny.
I don't think that's gonna work.
Why not?
Because the babysitter keeps blowing him back up again.
Oh, great heavens!
Tim, stop it or else.
Ma'am, did you really name all 10 of your boys Tim?
Yes, because it makes it easier than trying to remember who's who every damn time.
But what if you only want to talk to one of them?
Oh, well then I call them by their last name.
Oh, great heavens!
Brother, I'm thirsty.
Here, have some of this.
What the? Where's my drink?
What's your little brother drinking?
Just a sip of my juice.
Oh, great heavens!
It's time to go, sweetie.
The next day.
Thought you could finally get the remote, huh?
Oh, great heavens!
Catch out your crib if you read this is too late.
Wake up, this is a kidnapping.
Oh yay, where are we going?
Well, first you're gonna get in my van, and then...
Go to McDonald's? Oh boy, I've never been there before.
No, we're not... Wait, you've never been to McDonald's?
No, I haven't even been outside. What's it like out there?
So you've been in this room your whole life?
Uh-huh.
Are you, like, already kidnapped?
Uh-huh. So are we gonna go to McDonald's?
Yeah, sure.
Does anyone have any questions? Okay, since we have 10 minutes left and no one has any questions.
Come on, you always have a question.
I can't think of anything right now. We're gonna take a pop quiz.
Oh, look, he might have a question.
Who? I thought you were suspended.
I'm back, and I do have a question.
What is it?
Who's Joe?
Joe who?
Joe Mama.
Oh, great heavens!
Quiz is postponed. Thank you for saving us.
I'd like to buy some perfume for my wife for Christmas.
Aw, okay, well this one is our best seller.
How much is it?
$50.
That's a lot. Do you have anything cheaper?
How about this one for $30?
That's still too much.
This one's $15.
What I really mean is, can you show me something that's really, really cheap?
Well then, here.
Oh, great heavens!
Bro, I'm so ready for the weekend. You coming over? Hello, you okay?
Oh, my bad. I just really want to ask Sarah out.
Sarah?
Yeah.
Well, you better go to sleep and dream, because she's out of your league.
Like, who has she been with?
Look over there.
Mr. Johnson? What, you too?
I couldn't help it. She needed help with the math question 23 times 3, so I helped her.
Oh, great heavens!
Class, I hope everyone had a great lunch. We're gonna start with some questions. Yes?
Can I use the bathroom?
You should have used it during lunch. You have to wait a little bit, okay?
Oh!
Okay, here we go. What does the chicken give you?
Meat.
Very good. What does the pig give you?
Bacon!
Great. And what does the fat cow give you?
Homework.
I'm calling your mother.
You can't. She died. But I'll tell her in heaven.
Oh, yeah? What if she's in hell?
Then you can tell her.
Oh, great heavens!
Baby, I'm nervous. Don't be nervous. It'll be fine. How do you know? You never had heart surgery before. You just need to trust me. I do trust you.
Good. I love you so much.
I love you too.
After heart surgery. Welcome back. I'm pleased to tell you the surgery went great.
Doctor, where is he? Where's my boyfriend?
Oh, don't you know who gave you the new heart?
Oh, great heavens!
Hi, so what's the problem?
I don't know, my son said he's hurting everywhere. Can you please help him?
Okay, I'll do what I can. So tell me, what's wrong again?
Everywhere I touch, it hurts. Something's really wrong with me.
Show me.
Ow! 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 Ow!
Okay, that's enough.
You guys aren't really that smart, huh?
Why would you say that to us, especially to a child that's hurting everywhere?
You're right, I meant you.
Why?
Sir, his finger is broken.
Oh, great heavens!
A father was listening to his daughter pray. God bless mommy. God bless daddy. God bless grandma. Goodbye, grandpa. Honey, why did you say goodbye, grandpa? I don't know, daddy. It just felt right. The next day, her grandpa dies, and the father just thought it was a strange coincidence. A week later, the dad was listening to his daughter pray again. God bless mommy. God bless daddy. Goodbye, grandma. The next day, the grandma died. The father started thinking, wow, my daughter must be very special. A week later, he was listening to his daughter pray again. God bless mommy. Goodbye, daddy. He started freaking out and couldn't sleep all night. He left early and went to his office. He was nervous all day and kept watching the clock. He felt safe in his office and figured if he could make it to midnight, he would be okay. Once it hit midnight, he went home. When he went home, his wife said, I've never seen you work so late. What's the matter? I had the worst day of my life. Yeah, well, my day was worse. The mailman dropped dead on our porch.
Oh, great heavens!
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas, Mom and Dad! Did Santa Claus come last night?
He sure did. Go get your brother so y'all can open y'all's present.
Yay, okay!
Alright, go ahead and open them.
Yes, the Air Pro Max. Thank you.
No way, a PS5? I'm so happy!
Where's my present?
We thought you were their friend that stayed the night.
No, I'm your son.
You are?
Oh, great heavens!
Stop pronouncing the T when you speak English. Don't say identify, say identify.
Omeo, poeo, e, o, al, do, e, a, u.
Oh, great heavens!
Dad, are you gonna be able to come to my game tonight?
I got a lot of work I have to finish up. I'm sorry, son.
It's okay. Maybe next time.
Bro, you good? We have to win this game.
Yeah, I'm good.
Let's go, son. You got this?
No, son, you drove me crazy, but I still loved you.
No, my sweet baby. It was because of that damn phone.
Okay, let's go home.
Later that night.
I can't believe it. Who am I going to play with now?
Me?
No, get out of my room.
Okay.
I'm stuck. I don't know what to do.
Did I hear you say stuck? I can help.
Oh, great heavens! Feel like a mixtape. Catch on your crib if you read this is too late.
Leave me alone.
Or what?
Or I'll get my Roblox girlfriend to beat you up.
She doesn't even exist.
Yes, she does, and I'll prove it.
Oh, great heavens! Oh, great heavens!
Thanks, Uncle, for buying me this lottery ticket.
No problem. Just remember what you said you'll do in return later.
I know. That's tomorrow night.
No way! I won the lottery!
Hey, cutie!
Girl, please!
My baby!
Didn't you just whoop me?
Hey, what's up, bro?
Oh, now you don't want to punch me.
Hey, I'm back with the milk.
No thanks, we already have milk.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, put your phone away.
I'm already done with the test.
Let me see. Yeah, you definitely failed this test.
Whatever.
Just for talking back, you have detention.
Oh, why do you always pick on me?
Let me tell you something. You will never make it in life. 10 years later. Oh my goodness, you played so good on that Netflix show. Can I have a picture with you? No. What? Why? Remember, I'm Mr. You Will Never Make It in Life.
Yeah, drinking dope, turn me to a
seat. Oh, great heavens!
Stop, we're in the library.
Shut up, loser. I'm sorry.
Y'all be quieter.
Oh, great heavens!
Bro, what's your body count?
Mine's like 7.
Ha! Mine is 10. I beat you.
Dang.
Who are you staring at? What's your body count, loser?
24, about to be 26.
That's cap.
Dang, you slept with 24 girls?
I wasn't talking about sleeping with. I'm out of here.
Oh, great heavens!
Do you know what you want for Christmas?
I don't know.
Well, is there any toys or games that you like?
Not really. Oh, I want some wheels.
Oh yeah, I used to play Hot Wheels all the time.
No, wheels like him over there.
Oh, great heavens!
What? It looks fun.
If you don't be quiet, you won't need one.
Yo, Dad, do we have anything to drink?
I think we have one more of these left.
Oh, that looks good, but it's kind of late. Is that an energy drink?
No, it's not an energy drink. This is a brand new hydration drink called Booze Hydrate with no caffeine.
Really?
No carbs, no sugar, and great for the entire family.
Cool, I'm gonna go grab the last one.
Dad, I don't see it.
Don't see what?
Oh, great heavens!
I saw you, come here!
Oh, great heavens!
I'm just playing, but it's getting late. Go to bed, okay? Or...
Okay.
Well, well, well. What, are you surprised to see me?
No.
I skipped school for this moment. No one's here, which means no one's gonna help you.
I'm hungry! I forgot to take the meat out! Daddy!
You can yell all you want, but no one's coming.
Hey, sweetie, did you say you were hungry?
Don't tell me you forgot to take the meat out again.
I'm here.
But I said daddy. Whatever, can you get him?
I mean, he's not my type, but I'll do it for you.
Oh, great heavens!
Mommy!
I'm just gonna keep the $200 because they already whooped me.
No, you won't.
What?
It's mine because it was my plan all along.
You took the $200? I got whoopings because of you.
Sorry, little bro. You gotta take one for the team.
You're so mean.
The next day.
Yo, have you seen my phone?
Nope, sorry.
Dang it, where is it?
Hey, son, looking for your phone?
Oh, thanks, Mom.
Hold on. There was a note next to it saying, don't look at my search history.
What? I mean, you didn't, right?
I did, and it said how to make my little brother look like he lost $200.
So it was you?
No. He's setting me up.
How could you do that to me?
Turn around.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey class, who remembers the scientific method steps? Jake.
Shoot, I lost my notes. Experiment?
That's one of them, but what's the other 5?
I don't know.
Okay, Chris. Step 1 is question, step 2 is hypothesis, step 3 is experiment, step 4 observe and record, step 5 is analyze, step 6 is share results.
Jake, you should really learn from him.
After class.
Bro, how did you remember all those?
I use the app Cam Scanner. So you click the picture icon, take a picture on what you want to scan, like your notes, then boom, you can make it a PDF and keep all your notes in one place.
Whoa, that's actually smart.
Yes, so in case you lose your notes, you have them all on your phone.
I'm getting that right now.
The next day. Jake, did you forget your notes today?
Nope, I have them all in here.
Y'all have assigned seats. There's gonna be a test on Friday. Take your hoodie off. Bell doesn't dismiss you, I do.
Hey Dad, what's that thing in your pants?
What? Oh, it's for pulling your parachute in case you fall out of a plane or you need to skydive.
Oh, okay.
Later that night.
Dad, Uncle Fred is about to jump.
What? From where?
I don't know, but I saw Mom pulling his parachute.
Oh, great heavens!
Thanks for coming over.
Of course. You said you needed help with your homework, so that's why I'm here.
Oh, yeah, homework, for sure.
Hey, put your hands up.
Oh, shoot. I'm too young to die.
Shut up. I'm here to rob you. If you move, she dies.
Please don't move. I love you.
You do?
As a friend.
As a friend?
Yo, what's going on? You gonna tell him? Well, your son tried to fight the mailman.
What?
Yeah, and he's lying and won't tell me why.
I have an idea. Every time he lies, this makes a bird sound. Son, so why did you fight the mailman?
I didn't. Okay, because he looked up and down on Mom and I didn't like it.
Well, there you go.
And then he told me if I was his son, he would put me in military school.
Well, good thing he's not your father.
You take my blue pills that were in the counter?
Blue pills? No, you know I don't need those yet.
But where could they be?
Hello?
Hi, this is your son's teacher, Miss Rodriguez, and we have a problem.
What did he do?
He said he took some blue mints, and he's been excited for the past 4 hours, if you know what I mean.
So does anyone have any questions? No one has any questions? Are you sure? Yes, do you have a question?
Nah, I'm just holding my hand up waiting for someone to give me a high five.
Oh, you think you're smart, huh?
No smarter than anyone else in the room, but I do have a question.
I swear, better not be anything dumb.
Would I get in trouble for something I didn't do?
That you didn't do? No.
Cool, because I didn't do my homework.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Mom.
Yes, honey?
I saw Dad in the room with another woman when you were gone.
Oh, really?
Yeah, they were taking their clothes.
Stop right there. Can you finish this story during dinner time when everybody's there?
Yeah, sure.
Man, I've been looking forward to eating. What's for dinner?
Honey, what were you saying earlier?
Oh, yeah, so Dad was with another woman taking their clothes off.
Uh-oh.
Uh-huh, and then what?
They were doing the same thing that Mom and Uncle Fred always do.
Oh! Uh-oh, somebody's got a frowny face.
Ooh, better luck next time. Okay, my turn.
What's wrong, sweetie?
Your son hit me.
He hit you?
Yeah.
Why'd he hit you?
Because I didn't turn the bathroom lights off.
What? Are you serious? Mark!
What's up, Mom?
If you hit my grandson one more time, you're gonna get this old hand.
Ah! Ah! A snake just bit down there.
Oh, shoot.
Hello, this is 911.
A snake just bit my friend's small you-know-what.
Oh, that's serious. The only way to save him is you'll have to suck the venom out.
Okay.
What they say?
To suck the venom out.
What?
Don't worry. I've been practicing for this moment. Okay, class, I'll be asking some tough questions. Use a forest for...
getting wood?
Correct. Fertile lands for...
growing food!
Good job, yes. C for...
I'm about to end my class whole career. Explosion.
Left. Look, I'm dead.
Both of you, principal's office now.
Oh, great heavens!
No! Who's gonna take care of our son when I'm getting milk?
Mommy, please don't leave me here with him!
Doctor, is there any way you can bring her back?
I'm terribly sorry. We did everything we could.
I have an idea.
You do?
Mom, I brought Dad's friend. Her name is Prostitute. She makes Dad feel better, so maybe she can make you feel better.
Your dad's finna die.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey.
Yeah, what's up?
I think you're really pretty. Can I have your number?
Sorry, you're not my type.
Look, everybody, he just got turned down.
Better luck next time, loser.
10 years later.
Sick car, bro.
Thanks.
It's a dream of mine to get in one. Is it cool if you let me?
Heck no.
Why?
You don't remember me? I'm Mr. Loser.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, Dad, why is my sister's name Rose?
Because your mother loves roses.
Oh, that makes sense. Thanks, Dad.
Yeah, no problem, Richard.
Oh, great heavens!
Hi, Mommy.
Hey, sweetie, can I talk to your dad? He's not answering his phone.
He's busy with his friend Susie.
But he doesn't have a friend named Susie.
Yes, he does. They're upstairs in the bedroom right now.
Okay, honey, I need you to go near the bedroom and shout, "Mommy's car just pulled in the driveway," and then come back.
Okay.
I can't believe it.
Okay, I did it.
What happened?
Dad got really scared, started running around, and tripped and hit his head, and now he's not moving.
What about Susie?
She also got scared, jumped out the window into the swimming pool, but the pool had no water, so she's not moving either.
Wait a minute. My house doesn't have a pool. Wait, is this the right number?
Oh, great heavens!
Mommy, did you have a shower last night?
Yeah, I did. Why?
Well, what color was it?
What color was what?
What color was your shower, Mom?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Dad said you had a golden shower. I want a golden shower.
No, you do not.
Okay, well, I'm gonna Google how much a golden shower is.
Oh, great heavens!
Welcome to heaven, guys. To go inside, you have to get one question right. Okay. What four-letter word starts with the letter F and ends with the letter K? Fork? Correct. Go inside. Next. Hello. What is famous in movies and starts with a P and ends with a orn? Popcorn? That's it. Go inside. Next. Hey. What does every woman have that starts with a V and she can use it to get whatever she wants? Her voice. Correct. Go inside. Next.
What if we got all those wrong?
You go to hell.
Oh, great heavens!
Bro, if you don't shut up, I'll give you something to scream for. You suck.
Roses are red, violets are blue. You know what else is blue? Is this Kamehameha?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey guys, I'm pregnant. Yay! What?
Oh, great heavens!
Bro doesn't even know how to talk. You suck.
Roses are red, violets are blue. Something in my bag says Pika.
Ooh. Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Grandpa.
Great heavens!
Bro, last night I made love to my girlfriend 4 times.
Dang, really?
And this morning she made me pancakes and told me she loves me.
Well, that's impressive. But I made love to my girlfriend 6 times last night.
Oh, okay, I see you.
And she made me the biggest breakfast and told me she'll never leave me.
Nice.
What can I say?
Wait a minute, Johnny.
What's up?
You've been pretty quiet. How many times did you make love to your girlfriend?
Once.
What?
Oh, that's why he was being quiet.
And what did she say to you in the morning?
Don't stop.
Oh, great heavens! Oh, great heavens!
Hey, girl, what are you doing this weekend?
Him.
What?
I mean, I don't know.
Girl, do you really have your eyes on Michael?
Maybe.
He's the most popular guy in our school. You have competition.
Like who?
Them.
Hey.
I told you.
Oh, great heavens!
What do you want?
Mom said to wash the dishes.
No, I didn't. I said you this time.
Why would you lie?
I just wanted to see if I could get you to do it.
I swear, the things you do annoy me.
Like what?
Leaving the door open when you leave. You always take my stuff or eat my food. Don't forget, you snitch and blame me all the time.
I didn't snitch about you sneaking out the house yesterday.
What?
Oh, great heavens!
Son, you need to get off that game.
Why?
You're always on it.
Yeah, because I really love playing.
Well, you're not going to be able to make a living doing it.
But it's possible if I keep grinding.
Yeah, grind to be a lawyer or a doctor.
I don't want to do that.
Well, you're going to be Mr. Broke then.
10 years later.
No way, I just won the $1 million tournament.
Congratulations, son. Let's go celebrate.
Not with you.
Why?
Remember, I'm Mr. Broke.
Oh, great heavens!
Bro, if your leg gets cut off, would it hurt?
Duh.
How though?
Cause your leg just got cut off, fool.
Where are you gonna feel the pain?
In your leg.
Exactly, bro. How are you gonna feel the pain in your leg
if your leg is gone?
Are you serious?
Y'all stupid.
Yes, finally a smart person.
Your foot will use Bluetooth and the pain will go from the Bluetooth
from the leg.
Oh, great heavens!
Alright, boys, let's get this dub.
Son, can you pass me the remote?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey,
Hey class, do you know that everyone has secrets?
Even our parents?
Yes, of course.
After school.
Mommy.
Yes, sweetie?
I know your secret.
Here's some money, don't tell your dad.
Dad, I know your secret.
Here's some money, don't tell mom.
Uncle Fred, I know your secret.
Your mom finally told you?
Told me what?
That I'm your real dad.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, baby. Hey, we need to talk. Talk about what? How can I say this? You're just too nerdy, skinny, and just not good looking anymore. I'm breaking up with you. No, please don't. Bye.
10 years later.
Hey. Hello?
Yeah.
I thought you were cute. Can I have your number?
Nah, I'm good.
What? Do you not know who I am?
Do you know who I am?
Who?
Mr. Nerdy Skinny, just not good looking anymore.
Mommy, why do people go to heaven with their legs up?
I don't think that's true, sweetie. Why would you think that?
Because I just walked past the neighbor's house and the lady was screaming, "Oh God, I'm coming." It was a good thing Dad was lying on top of her, otherwise she would have really gone.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey!
What's up?
Are you kidding me right now?
What'd I do?
Your PE teacher, Mr. Bent Over, called me telling me that you're failing.
Mommy, trust me, it's because he doesn't like me.
Why doesn't he like you?
Maybe because I make fun of his name?
Boy!
Ah! Oh, wow, that didn't hurt.
Oh, that didn't hurt, huh? Honey!
I'm sorry you had to come to this.
Oh, great heavens!
I have a fear of the word which is spelt A-A-G-H exclamation mark. That word. why don't you tell me a bit about yourselves, starting with you.
Hi, everyone. My name's Jim, and I have a fear of apologies.
Sorry?
Ah!
Hey there, do you know why I pulled you over?
Well,
you were swerving, and now I smell alcohol.
I'm just tired.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I'm gonna ask you to say the alphabet backwards.
What? I can't even do that sober.
Aha!
Oh, great heavens!
What's wrong?
This girl that I like turned me down.
I'm sorry, bro. Do you know why?
She told me she only likes anime boys that are athletic.
You still have a chance.
How?
I could turn you into an anime character using the IMG Creator.ai.
No way. What's that?
IMG Creator can turn any image into anime. Just tell me how you want your anime character to be like.
Cool. Here's the photo.
Okay.
Try that laughing with tears option.
Sounds good. Take a look.
Oh my god, I look so embarrassing.
I think your crush will like it.
Try the anime option again.
Okay.
Wow, I look so good. She's gonna love me.
As long as you're happy with this. Good luck, bro.
The next day.
Hey, look at my anime character. Wow, I'd marry him. Yes, let's get married. No, not you. Him.
Oh, great heavens!